Crazy Mike from CrazyMikesApps.com with an iPad app review for Doom Classic by ID Software. This app costs $6.99 in the iTunes App Store. It is based on the retro game Doom, which I played extensively back in the day. Here's the opening screen. Play, we'll get there in a minute. Settings are here. You can actually do some things with the controller and choose a different controller instead of a thumb pad. You have about here, support, credits, legal. Holy crap, legal? Yeah, you can check that out if you want. I'm not. More games here, and the demo's there if you want to watch. We're going to go ahead and resume where I'm at. I forget there's a way to get this stuff. There's a secret. You got to figure it out. I know somebody will tell me, but barrels explode. Classic. I'm using the shotgun, and the movement is very fast, just to let you know. Whoops. But we did find a secret there, I think. Which is good. Typically these take you to good stuff. Patience to the... Whoops. Hey, what happened there? I didn't tap fast enough. There you go. So we got a box of bullets and we got some health. We'll get out of there and we'll go find that red door and tap on it and can finish this level. Again, the controls move very fast, so you'll have to get used to them. Dead bodies everywhere. It's awesome. Fun game. If you like this, you'll like it. You should like it. If you like first-person shooters, this is the granddaddy of them, so jump on board. Watch out for the green stuff. It will screw you up and kill you. You can jump on it temporarily, get some stuff. Ooh, shotguns. Bad deal here. I remember this. Where'd the other guy go? Guess he got killed. That is Doom Classic. Again, fun game, good stuff. See if you can finish all 36 levels of gameplay and get what you need to finish the game. Again, Doom Resurrection just came out today. Well, not came out, but it was updated today. So if you are a big Doom fan, you can check that out, Doom Resurrection, for the iPhone only, unfortunately. So I didn't get all the items, and I didn't get any of the secrets. That's weird. I thought I did get one of the secrets. Doom Classic, check it out. Great game. Again, 36 levels of gameplay, a little more than the regular game, and very much a good time. Until next time, this has been Crazy Mike from Crazy Mike's App saying, see ya.